You didn't miss me?
Seriously?
Where you
going? Oh my god. I knew a guy who did this to me in high school, and I did not like it at all. He kept on doing that to me so much that one time I literally punched him in the face in the middle of the classroom. The teacher was turned away, so he didn't see, but I punched him hard in the face, and he never fucking did that to me again. A year later, I found out he had a crush on me. I thought all this time he was just annoying me. But you know what? I don't regret it.